Hey there, I'm Andy Powers. Welcome to my house. This is what we call a builder's edition guitar. Now, when I think about the ways that you could make a guitar better, it only comes in two forms. You can either make it feel better or you can make it sound better. And as Taylor Guitars, we have a long tradition of making guitars feel good. We like low string height. We like low actions, you know, makes it easy to play. That feels good. I wanted to take that idea of making something feel good and start applying it to the rest of the guitar. You've seen a feature like this before. This armrest makes the guitar body more comfortable for your strumming hand. But I wanted to take that idea and apply it to even more of the guitar. So now we've taken off all the sharp edges, all the corners. So all the edges have this different type of edge treatment where they're all chamfered off. Perhaps more significantly, we've taken this idea of relieving a body and applied it to the cutaway, but it's an unbelievably comfortable thing for a player. Because usually a cutaway, you know, makes the high end of the fingerboard more accessible. In this case, the whole block and backside of the guitar was taken out. It's almost stolen from the electric guitar world, where the whole thing is relieved to match and flow into the contour of the neck. And then on the top of the guitar, in the same way that this armrest has been beveled off, the top of this guitar is beveled off from my hand. And when I combine these elements, it makes this part of the guitar so accessible, I can get all the way to the end of the fingerboard and still get some thumb on the neck. One of the other elements that we've put into this guitar is what we're calling the silent satin finish. So we started building these guitars that are, they're quieter when you touch them. When you run your hand over it, it just doesn't squeak or grab or feel any, there's no like hangups that way. So we get to make this guitar that feels a lot more comfortable. It feels approachable, it's easy to touch, it's easy to hold, it translates to easy to play. So thinking about the second way to make a guitar better and looking at the sonic aspects, well, that's where this guitar really starts to come alive. This guitar is using our new V-Class bracing. You can think of it like a new sonic engine. And with this V-Class design, we get to have huge dynamic range, powerful notes, loud notes over the whole guitar register. Every single note that we play has a level of in-tuneness that we haven't had before. So these are something that we're really thrilled to be building, and I'm thrilled to be playing.